The only thing that may have been better if we had made our free throws, we could have dribbled the clock out because I would have relaxed a little bit more. But I think for both those guys, and you look at their stat lines and just all the things that they contributed to this team or to this win today, it's definitely a great ending to their time in Columbus. Not their time at Ohio State, but hopefully we still have a lot of basketball to play.